Breaking news this morning. One person is rushed to the hospital after a shooting in West Louisville.
It happened around
in the 29th Street in Ali area in the Russell neighborhood. WLKY's Christina Mora is live on the scene with the late breaking details. Christina.
Good morning. Well, I would say within the last 10, 15 minutes, police here wrapped up this shooting scene. They were all right here in this intersection where it had been blocked off, and the shooting happened right behind me, but they have now left. We do have some video we can show you from a little bit earlier this morning when those police were here canvassing the area. We're told a man had been shot very early this morning around 3 o'clock. He was taken to the hospital, and initially they were pretty worried that he wasn't going to make it, but we're told he is expected to be okay. Here's the thing, though. They are still looking for a shooter. When I asked officers right before they left if they had any sort of suspect in custody, they said no, they did not, but they also didn't have any suspect description for us to get out there. So those are some things that we're hoping to learn a little bit later today. But again, this intersection here at Muhammad Ali, 29th Street, now back open, and the victim of this shooting is expected to be okay this morning. For now, we are live in Louisville. Christina Mora, WLKY News.